Tonight we've got a very, very special, unique show. Miss Gloria Gaynor, she's our very special guest. And I've got Mike and Candy on hand. Mike, Candy, come on. We got something different tonight. I got an idea. Instead of doing the dance lesson toward the end of the show, let's do the dance lesson at the beginning of the show. That way all of you people have 30 minutes to dance with us up here tonight. How about it? Sound good?
That way then get up and dance with us. And there's no excuse why you can't do it because we started the dance lesson first.
Let's put Candy in the middle of us.
All right. What we're going to do is we're going to do a dance we taught a long time ago. Well, we never even taught it on the show. We started doing it about 3 years ago. It's called the Bus Stop Bobby Chop. It's a real old one, and it's real funky dance. Now, it comes in segments, okay? So what we're going to have to do is we're going to teach the first segment first. What you're going to do is you're going to stop like this. Everything's on a two count, okay?
Right, here you go. Gotta do it,
one,
it.
Two. You're gonna step forward with your right foot.
Come
go
on, get up
one,
out of your
two.
Seat.
And step twice. Back to your left. One, two. One, two. To the right. One, two. To the left. And now comes a little tricky part. What you're gonna do with this one is you're gonna step forward, and the kick's gonna look like this. You're gonna step down with your right foot, leaving your left foot up in the air. You're gonna step back with your right foot again, kicking out your left foot. Step down and stop. So it's gonna look like this. Really easy, it's a neat little trick, okay?
That looks kind of nice. Let's go, Danny.
You ought to smile more.
All those people, come on, you gotta get up there and try it with us.
Okay, so we're gonna start it from the top, okay? One. To the right. Now one. Okay, now this time you're gonna do it again, but you're gonna do it twice.
All you people out here, come on, let's go.
I want everybody to try it. This time we're gonna do it twice. One, two. This time, we're gonna do it three. Now you go all the way up to five. Three times.
show TV out there. I'll
all see right.
You in a little while.
Good idea. Four times.
T-shirts are now available to the public in small, medium, or large. Send a $6 money order to Dance T-Shirts, P.O. Box 367, Columbia, South Carolina, 29202.
Well, hello, everyone. I'm Mike Goldman, and this is Dance, and our show tonight is a humdinger. What did I do?
Michael,
wrong?
Do you see anybody here?
No, I was going to ask you about that. There's not a soul around.
Well, how are you going to do a show here?
Really, there's only me and you and that person over there.
But the show is not here this week. Do you know where it is?
That's right. Gentlemen, to the Late Show. Now, I'm not talking about the one where you go downtown and you get to see Humphrey Bogart and all those people in the movies. This is a discotheque. And for the next 30 minutes, we're going to be right here. I'm going to be doing interviews with the bartenders, with the DJs, with dancers from a real live discotheque. So whatever you do, don't go away because we're going to be right here getting crazy for you on Dance. Well, okay, here's soccer with Come On and Get It On.